In order to have children, we need sex hormones. In order to procreate. Every sex hormone is made from cholesterol. People who go on low-fat diets and reduce their blood cholesterol levels become infertile. They cannot produce children. We have an infertility epidemic in the Western world. Many couples can't produce children in the Western world. What these ladies and men need to do is eat cream every day, butter, eggs, fat, and they will have a child.